Well, y'all, sometimes the trucking things like this happen. I don't know if y'all can see it, but I messed around and caught a nail. So, I'm gonna try to repair this shit myself. Y'all hang in for the ride. There we go. I don't know if that shit gonna hold or not, but we're gonna try it. Y'all can see it right there. See it right there. See if I can fix this shit. My first time doing it. Tools of the trade. Know what I mean? Little tweezers. Hand in any pocket knife, you know what I'm saying? Got my little kit. My little kit and shit. You know what I mean? I'm about to try this shit, you know what I mean? See what's going on. Motherfucker in there too. We got it though. We got it. I don't know why motherfuckers play like that, but he do. They ain't wanted to snatch it out because it was a screw. Probably would have fucked up worse. Almost out, yo. I don't know if y'all can see it or not, but shit almost out. It's a motherfucking screw, man. That motherfucker just didn't land in there. I personally think someone screwed the bitch in there though, but it's all good. Damn. Make sure y'all can see. make sure y'all can see that. So I gotta go get my kit out. I got this kit right here. You know what I'm saying? Tire repair kit. If I would've went to the shop, man, a motherfucker would've charged me, what? They said $61 to this shit. I said, man, hell no. I'm gonna repair that bitch my damn self. So that's what we're gonna do. Hey, shout out to the lady in the store. She told me how to do it. So I'm gonna see if I can do it the way she verbally told me how to do it. I have seen this done before, but I have not personally done it myself. But it ain't hard because I learned quick though, you know what I mean? I learned real quick. So what I did, I put a little bit of this glue on this here real quick. I'm about to pull it out. So we're gonna see what's hitting. As you can see, it definitely was I think she said, put the glue on there first. Put the glue on there first. Hold on. shit right now.
Getting it in though. It's in though. Still need some more.
We'll see, bro.
See how this gonna hold up.
Alright, y'all. So this how I got it, man. I got some in the hole, spread some outside of the hole. So we're gonna see what's going on. Now I'm about to put a little bit of this glue around here. Thank you. That's it, man. But you should be good. So yeah, that's the Benjamin Ruffin way how we're gonna repair this tire, man. Yeah, I don't hear no more nothing. See, I got a little bubble or two right there. Got a little bubble right there. But other than that, good to go, man. Definitely smash it down now. Definitely smash it down. Should be good to go. I'm just smashing it down now, like in between the grooves. Smashing it down in between the grooves. Kind of all I'm doing now, smashing it down in between the grooves. Yeah, man, it's a quick video. Like I said, I don't hear nothing leaking right now. I'm gonna go back and put some of that sealant on it, let it dry. Well, for the most part, I think we're good to go, man. I'll let you.